So part of the reason that I think an OA membership's valuable is because of days like today, where we've got an association who is thinking about the future of the profession and enlisting the help of optometrists with ideas to get that feedback and elicit change.